have studied a new topic. Useful changes. Let's have brainstorming upon useful changes. Changes that are useful to us, that is to human beings, and do not cause any harm to us are called as useful changes. My dear student, useful changes are the changes which are not only useful to us, but they do not cause any harm to us, and therefore they are called as useful changes. Let's see some examples which are given in our book. The example of useful changes given in our book is sharpening of pencil. My dear student, we sharp our pencil so that we can write clearly on the paper, and therefore it is called as useful change, and it does not harm to us. The second example which is given is cooking food. My dear student, we know that cooking food makes the food tasty. This is a useful change, and it also does not cause any harm to us. The bread which we eat, it is also cooked or baked. Baking of the bread is also a useful change because it does not cause any harm to us, and it is useful to us. The next topic which we are going to study is harmful changes. yourself brainstorming upon harmful changes. The changes which are not useful to us. The changes which are not useful to us or causes harm to us. Or causes harm to us are called as harmful changes. Let's see some examples which are given in our textbook. The first example given in our textbook is bursting of fire crackers. My dear student, bursting of fire cracker is not useful to us. It causes harm to us because you all know that bursting of cracker produces sound pollution. Not only it produces sound pollution, but there is also air pollution. Secondly, you might get burned while bursting the fire crackers. Therefore, this is harmful changes because it is not useful to us and can cause harm to us while bursting of fire crackers. The second example which is given in our book is spoiling of milk is also a harmful change because it is not useful to us. The third example which is given in our book is rusting of iron. My dear student, rusting of iron is also not useful to us. It is a harmful change because when an iron gets rust, the strength of the iron is reduced and rusting of iron is not useful to us.